me. Oh, sorry. Sorry.
I hope you know I'm keeping that in.
Why do you act like you don't like it though?
No, I've never been about to feed. Like, I'm not a foot guy.
Yeah, he is.
I'm not.
He's talking about like, you know, on camera.
That's Cap.
That's Cap? Mm-hmm. So what's this video? You want me to show?
Pull out a video.
You want me to show them?
Show me a video.
Tell me about something. This video?
Yo, what the fuck? Yo, don't do that. Yo, Tup, man, it's a spooky night. It's a spooky Halloween edition for YouTube video, man. As y'all can see, man, I got a little cinematic thing going on, man. I'm dressed up as Bruce Wayne tonight. I'm the Dark Knight. She's a bit moody right now, but she look good as hell. She playing a part, I guess. I'm not gonna wear this. I'm not gonna be honest. Y'all seen the thumbnail. Y'all seen I got this Batman mask on, but just for my own dignity, I'm not wearing this mask the whole entire video. I apologize if I clickbaited y'all, but I'm not wearing this mask. I look goofy. Gotham needs saving. I'm the only one to save him. So she look like she needs saving too. I don't suck feet, bro.
You lucky my phone's about to die.
Exactly. See? Kevin.
Let's see.
Talking about something.
This video? You want me to show them?
Yo, what the fuck? Yo, don't do that. Don't do that. She's, hey, yo, it's all up. That wasn't even the video that she was about to show. Everything I love, that's not the video she was about to show. She was about to show some wild shit. That was not.
Wild shit because you don't want me to show them, right?
No, don't, see? You know I gotta save the city.
That's you know we gotta take a shot,
you right? Always be wondering why I don't answer your phone at the nighttime. Because I be away. I gotta go save the city. The city's calling my name.
The shot's calling my name, so...
You know,
let's get to it.
So, like... On some real shit, though. I'm a little lit. Like, if I were to... Like, to kiss you right now. Would you fuck with that?
No. Simply because of the way you just approached me about it.
Whoa. I'm trying to be respectful and polite.
Don't piss me off. Deadass. Don't piss me off right now. Don't piss me off right now.
What the fuck? If I were to... Alright, let me rephrase that. If I were to kiss you.
Don't do that.
Alright, no, seriously. I look good.
Yeah.
I look like a sexy Bruce Wayne. You like how I look?
That
bulge. Huh? That bulge. My bulge is bulging? Is that what you said?
No, it's not what I said.
What did you say then?
Nothing.
I look bulk? Like Aki?
You look bulky. Bulk is bulking.
Oh, type shit. The bulk is bulk. That's not good. That means I'm getting fat.
It's okay. Yeah. It comes with a belt, but I forgot the belt at home.
It
has some gloves, but.
What's the belt add to it?
Just makes me look more like I'm going to fight some crime.
We can fight some crime together.
We could.
We can get into crime together.
Let's see if I have any Catwoman moves.
Gotham needs saving. Respect me. Okay. Look at me.
The breath makes it worse.
All right, why you gotta do that, bro?
Sorry.
Who talking about the breath makes it worse? What are you talking about?
I'm joking. I had to write those things.
What the fuck? Man, if y'all watching this right now on Halloween night, bro, and you sitting there alone in your house with nobody dressed up with you, that's okay. It's okay. Because I'm glad you watching this video right now. I'm here with you, bro. I'm here with you to entertain, bro. It's alright, bro. I ain't gonna lie, majority of the time, bro, if I didn't have her around, I'd be alone watching scary movies, chilling on Halloween night, passing out candy as well, bro. Just chill, man. It's just another night, bro. As long as you working, man, that's all that fucking matters.
Are you lit or no?
You see me here trying to motivate my young fucking... Honestly, if I were you, bro, I'd knock out like 50 push-ups right now, bro. And watch a scary movie. Every time you see it, every time you get scared by a movie scene, bro, knock out 50 push-ups, bro. And then jack your shit, bro. Honestly, jack your shit. Like, if you get lonely, bro, that ass is jack your shit, bro. It's straight, bro. Don't even trip, bro. Just jack your shit, bro. I'm out of time, bro.
What?
Nothing. Honestly, bro, me and her, we about to have some fun. Alright, we about to play a couple more games. Get the night rolling. I told her I wouldn't record too much tonight. But I wanted to show y'all our outfits, you know what I'm saying? It's the bat. It's the bat and the...
The bat and the cat.
Alright.
What?
Just go back to your phone. I'm gonna have some ass Bruce Wayne, though.
You got that right.
Make sure y'all go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, man. Happy Halloween. We counting rackets for fun. Money just going and come. Niggas wanna live my lifestyle. Most of these niggas my son. Free all my dogs out the county. I'm getting high in the back of the rent. We did some things I'll never forget it. I just get money and think about what could've been.